million gallons a day out of one shaft. Unbelievable.
That's why the water's so damn low now.
Now, if we're a miner, the surface conditions were such that the lifting air